He was one of the founders of the political party there, so his breakthrough for the regime was certainly to set off some animosity with his old colleagues.
Tell me a little bit more about his background, because he's had some success in life as a political leader already in the country.
Well, he's a businessman, who did a lot of business in neighboring Zambia, where he had contracted and opened over business with the regime there in the old days with the late President Chiluba. His family is the one that has been in business in DRC as well, and then he came back in the mid-2000s and ran for governor of Katanga, where he stayed as governor until for about 7 years until President Kabila decided to centralize the country, split the various provinces into more provinces.
The record in Katanga is quite good.
His record in Katanga is checked and not any Katanga out of the Katanga in Chembo. Katanga, in fact, is has the largest number of poor people in Congo. So it depends on who you talk to.
A word on those.
Really get much closer. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight. Yeah, you count them. Seven. No, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nine, ten, eleven.